treating me like a child. Now, where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them. You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now?
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
Not there anymore.
Thank you. Private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Israeli cannot hold a candle to me.
His policy
me as a woman and a Christian.
Someone get him! Odd fellow! Me!
Fight for me!
Me! Me!
Just another dead delinquent. I thought we had him.
I have a second chance policy, me.
Don't push it any further.
Hold it right there!
Keep your eyes peeled for any antics.
Let's see how scary you are out in the open.
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been, but still. Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
Trespasser! Stop it!
Give this clot a lesson!
Show no mercy!
Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone. Now is my chance. One should not attend the Queen's ball without making a proper entrance.
Anarchy and madness.
I don't think he wants to be disturbed.
Now for the invitations. What's this? Swords must be left at the door by order of the Queen. Freddy will know what to do. Walk on, girl.
Whoa, then!
steel in it.
There's something going on.
I'm coming to deal with you.
Intruder!
You heard me. Stupid fringe. That's right. You're awesome.
got a visitor. Tear you apart! He's there!
My side.
If you
help! It's murder! Help!
Nothing was to happen.
Who's a good horse? You are.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Keep moving.
Try and catch me now, nincompoop!
Doing fine, girl.
Oh,
I'm staring at his back!
Who's a good horse? You are. That's a girl. Let's go. That's the way.
I despise being delivered corpses.
Doing fine, girl. Walk on, girl. Keep moving. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. That's a girl. That's the way. Walk on, girl. Doing fine, girl. Let's go. Easy does it.
All right.
not get in my way!
Quiet, you. Settle down, Bunbury. If that's your real name.
You can't stop me. No one can. I'm here to claim this territory for the Blighters, under the orders of the Bludger herself. And so help me, I will finish what I've started.
To what end?
Not that it's any of your business, but if we build a Blighter stronghold, we can take Buckingham for ourselves, then the Blighters will rule all of London. Miss Lilla will be so proud of what we accomplished today.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
Get me out of here! Help me! I'm being kidnapped!
Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Drink.
Was a close one. You've done well. Thank you.
quite a carriage you got there. Where did you buy it, if you don't mind me asking?
Ask all you want, Freddy. You'll never get an answer.
Damn it all. Was it my eyebrows?
Yes. And your face, voice, and body. Look, I've got an invitation to the Queen's ball tonight.
How did you come by that?
Freddy, there's to be an attack on the ball. I need to smuggle some weapons inside to prevent it.
Supposing I believe you? Only the Royal Guard carries weapons.
So?
Too easy.
For God's sake, Freddy.
Fine. I require a guard's uniform.
Done. I knew you'd come through.
Just promise me, Jacob, that you will return Mr. Gladstone's coach?
Of course.
Charming.
Now to hide the body.
Easy. Get back here. Easy. Easy. Get. The fight's over.
You are dead.
ready? Here I come. One uniform as requested.
It's still warm.
My gift to you?
I will meet you on the roof of Buckingham Palace.
You're such a romantic.